Okay. Jeez. First off, holy shit. Second, do you know what these are? These are Af and Hema. That ring any bells? No? Okay. Well, then let me put it this way. There are six angels of death. You are currently holding two of them. Yeah. Okay. Their names are Af and Hema. Roughly, they translate to wrath and anger. It was on the seventh level of heaven that God bound Af and Hema with chains of fire and shadow, which was no small feat, mind you. These weren't your run-of-the-mill chubby cherubs. You know, the Af and Hema were roughly the size of a large volcano and packed 10 times the firepower, all right? Then again, God being God, you know, I guess it wasn't really a fair fight, but whatever. I'm getting off topic, okay? As the story goes, the Angelus asked God for a weapon to aid her war against the darkness. God was in a giving mood that day, so he reforged Af and Hema into the flames of creation, all right? Tempering them down into blades. These blades, these, right here. Now, some say the angels are still alive within the blades, and I tend to agree. Try all you like, but you can't separate them. Try taking only one of them out of this room. It might slip out of your hand, or you might just drop dead of a stroke. Now, you never know, but they will not be parted. We're talking peanut butter and jelly. Ham and cheese level of commitment here, man. Somewhere, somehow, Af and Hema are still bound by the chains of fire and shadow.